20 minutes. Be ready. Watch for the lights. Green, green, green. Yellow flag. Watch out. On your right. Hold your line. Minutes. Get ready. Keep your nose clean. Go! Right side. Right side's clear. Left side. Clear left. V4. Guy ahead's last lap time is 129.65. The gap to Jack behind is now 0.5. On your right, clear right. Car right. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. New fastest lap for Mo, 129.29. P5. Okay, Mark, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. yellow flag. Yellow flag. On your left. Still there, clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Jack is leading the race. Yellow flag. OK. Okay, Mark. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Great drive. That's a podium.
Mo is lagging, so he's teleporting back and forth a bit, and he teleported back, and we were inside each other. Shame.
I had issues with my wheel disconnecting in the first race, I think. Or I don't know.
Oh, that's why.
I got slowdowns or something.
Yeah, sorry that I hit you. I was teleporting a bit, and I think you were also a bit teleporting in the first race.
Yeah. I was.
The Nissan Silvia is really difficult. I was surprised that you picked that one.
it actually felt most comfortable for me, but I don't think it's that fast compared to others.
I think the two Nissans are pretty even when I tested them, but I made a mistake with the Porsche. I shouldn't have added it, I think, to the pick.
The Porsche was a bit underpowered, if you ask me.
The Porsche was a second faster than anything else. So. I tested it, to be fair, like quite extensively. I did like, I don't know, 10 laps or so with every car. And with the Porsche, I mean, I tested them all on high fuel, really, with not default setup, but, you know, with some